guys, it's your boy Ping Pong Panda here. Today we're gonna be doing a mission. This mission, we're having two teams. Thor's team and the other team. I really don't remember. But let's just get to it. And before I take off, I'm gonna show you guys something real quick. I have been doing some gameplay. I just did this a few minutes ago. Already got these ones. Got the wizard and the Hulk. Got that's the negative, dagger, cloak. Oh, this one's pretty cool. I'll show you the other one in just a second. It's pretty cool how it does this move. But look, Amadeus Cho from the future. This is his one of his powers, electricity. Pretty cool, huh? Now this is one of his other abilities. He can turn into the awesome Hulk. And in here, the almighty Titan, Thanos. Without further ado, let's switch back over to Thor.
For the sake of Asgard, I must not waver.
Oh, there's Statue of Liberty. What the? July 4th. Not once. So right now we're going over to Asgard. Start at the very beginning. Check out the inside. Ooh, man, I like it. Can I go through? Probably not. Nope. Okay. It's pretty cool though. I like the way the colors are. Very beautiful. Now let's go. I like the way the colors of the bridge now. The first one, there was in colors like this, but now there is.
This place has definitely seen better days. The observatory appears deserted. Let us take our search to my father's throne.
Looks like the palace entrance is caved in. Any thoughts on how we're gonna get in there?
Do that. Ooh.
Looks like the remains of some kind of heavy-duty weapon. Shame it's not in one piece.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere with that rubble still standing. Anything around here we can use to take it down?
No one here. Am I? This thing? Age of Ultron. Just for how we're gonna get here.
Where could I go?
There we go.
Every setback is a chance to learn.
A pity. Were this cannon operational, perhaps we could use it.
That ain't working.
Looks like the remains of some kind of heavy-duty weapon. Shame it's not in one piece.
This looks like my specialty.
There we go.
Looks like that did the job.
Let's go home. Well, not home, but a parallel universe of home. Asgard. A car
to secure contact with an ally on the distant nowhere. That's a giant head of a celestial. Those of you not paying attention, don't get too excited though, as the offer of help has come from a dawn. That's how desperate the Avengers are, folks. Cosmic canines aside, this spacehead could contain enough energy or tech or magic beans to put a dent in the defenses of that citadel. What our so-called heroes need are a pair of sharp eyes to find the fragments of the Nexus they had a hand in shattering.
You're getting beat up.
Odin, my king. The kingdom is lost. Our forces scattered.
Enough! This destruction was brought about by those fools, the Warriors Three, defying Kang. We had a deal.
Odin, I still know not why thou made such a pact.
I mean, son, you're alive. Father, what is this madness?
Thor, is it really you?
Oh, father!
Heimdall!
Loki, how? We banished you into the abyss. Kang plucked me from that demise. With his help, I sent father on a fool's errand to find you after Manhattan was lost an age ago, leaving me to finally take my rightful place on the throne.
I'm going to take your realm, Thor!
Believe he was talking to me. Actually, it's my realm at the moment. Not now, Loki.
Sons of Muspel! Daughters of Fury! Monsters of the Flame! Our time has come! Sound the battle cry that all who live may hear it and despair! March to destruction! March to the fall of Asgard!
pretty big. Water.
Thank you.
Sorry, Brutus. You're in Doom. Hope you guys liked the video. If you guys are new, subscribe, like the video, comment down below, and see you guys later.